Welcome to Unmasked Mascot. I'm your host, Emma Cola.
And I'm Hill Helston.
We have three judges here tonight.
Our first judge, coming all the way from Rainham, is Lily Wagner.
Introducing our second judge.
Hi, I'm Lola Macedo. Stay teasing.
Third and final judge is Samuel Spaceship.
I'm Samuel Spaceship, and I'm coming in fast, so don't miss me fly by.
Well, thanks for being here with us, judges. It's going to be a big night.
That's right, Emma, because tonight we will be figuring out who is the new RMS mascot.
We have six contestants competing from all across Rainham.
And they will be competing in a series of entertaining and wonky events to become the new Rainham mascot.
History will be made tonight, and to start us off, we have
the Rainham Gladiator to bust some warrior skill and fight his way to the top.
Your talent was great, but why do you think that you'd make a good RMS mascot?
My helmet is made from metal found in the deepest depths of the earth, so it's pretty hard to find. I would be great at protecting RMS with my mighty sword, though. I show strength like a true warrior!
Thanks for the high speed
and tremendously thrilling performance.
Now, with sparkles galore, let's introduce the unicorn.
I know from you. Why would you make the school better?
Because I would always be cheering everyone on.
Thanks, Unicorn,
for that toe-tapping performance. High atop a mansion in Seattle,
we have the Raven.
Hello everyone. I'm a Raven. Anybody from the audience want to participate in this magic trick? You, come. So I have an egg I just laid. See that egg? Okay, real egg, right?
Real egg.
Yeah, okay. Real. So I'm gonna have you squish it between the palms of your hands, squish as hard as you can, okay? Try to break it. Palm your hands. Keep your hands straight though. Yep. Squish. You're strong. I thought you were strong.
I am.
Well, I guess I can't break this, so.
Thanks, Raven, for your magical performance.
And next up, we have the Rainham Giant.
What was that, Emma? I thought we were looking for football players.
I know, that does not look like a giant.
It does not.
Wow, that was awesome! I'm still spiraling. I could never ride my bike like that. But I have a question. What would you do to help RMS?
Because football is one of the best sports, and Rainham Giants are one of the best teams out there. So, I just think it would make a good mascot.
Thanks, Giant. I don't think I could ever attempt that stunt.
And next up is the Rainham Rhino. Thanks, Rhino. That was pretty good. I don't mean to chew my own horn, but I think I could sing just as well.
Can you really?
No.
Why would you make a good mascot?
I think the rhino is a great mascot for our
judges, which mascot do you think is taking the lead over the rest?
I think it'll be the Raven.
Go.
I gotta guess the Rhino.
Hill, you gotta take a look at this. Whoa, hang on. You have to wait at least till we announce the winner.
I know. I'm dying to announce this. On the count of three?
Sure.
One,
two,
three.
Rainham Ravens!
Emma, what are your thoughts on the new mascot?
I'm feeling pretty good. I think the majority of the school definitely wanted the Rainham Ravens.
Yeah, I'm really excited too.
No one yelled cut yet.
Oh.
Thank you, judges, and everyone who voted for me. It's an honor to be the new RMS mascot.
Thank you for everybody who participated in this video on screen and off screen. I hope everybody enjoyed watching Unmask the Mascot.
I'm so excited I got to film this with everyone on this set. Everyone did such a great job on it. I hope everyone has a great day.
Now you can leave the set.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Three special guests here with us today. Two La Liberty Lions, AJ Cola and Griffin Jolly, and one Merrill Cub, Cameron Jolly.
Stay till the end for a special surprise
contest!
And now it's time for...
Bloopers!
Welcome to Unmask...
I'm Samuel Spaceship, so don't miss me.
Hi everyone, I'm the Raven, and I am on... And...
What's lunch?
Chance to win a $25 Amazon gift card. Another winner will also be chosen to win a RMS mascot t-shirt. You can submit your designs by sending a photo to rmspo@gmail.com.
And action!
Welcome to Unmask the... From high atop, original.
Thanks for the high speed
and tremendously thrilling
performance.